What are you doing here? This place is too dangerous for a child.
Don't worry about me. I know the Citadel better than anyone. I know every step. I even go where others can't. I've chatted and argued with every creature. And I know every tree here.
Like this one? Are they all like this?
These trees are special. They're called Wak Wak. They have the purest of Athra. So, stand beneath its leaves to restore your energy. There are many Wak Wak trees throughout Mount Kaf.
Tell me, you say you know all here. We're in search of soldiers like us. Our prince is being led by a general. Have you seen anyone like that?
A prince? There hasn't been a prince here in so long. I've only seen you. Well, if you've lost your friend in Mount Kaf, then you're going to need an Eye of the Wanderer.
What's that?
It's a very rare, very ancient thing. Here, for you. Go on, try it. Here. I might as well show you a neat trick to remember places on Mount Kaf.
Thank you, miss. I don't know your name.
My name is Fariba.
I'm Sargon, warrior of the immortals.
Oh, doesn't that sound impressive? Well, Sargon, I'm sure we'll meet again in Mount Karth. I'll share my discoveries with you when I can, but I'll need time crystals to do it.
Time crystals?
Welcome to Mount Karth.
Up here!
Take the prince to the Simurgh gate.
Anahita! Don't you dare harm him!
If you want Prince Ghassan back, come and get him!
Anahita! Anahita was here. She's taking Ghassan to the Simurgh gate.
Then Artaban may be right about her wanting the throne. That thing above us, what is it?
I'm not sure, but to get to Ghassan and Anahita, we must destroy it.
From this distance, that's not possible for either of us. Maybe Menelias can help here. Vahram sent him to the east to investigate the forest.
I'll try to find him.
I'll look for another way.
Brings you here, traveler?
My allies and I are in pursuit of a traitor.
Then you and the others are trapped here, too. Mount Kaf has seen its share of travelers. Many are lost within the web of time's curse. Beware, warrior. Death and misery roam the citadel.
I've seen my share of death.
Even the most determined of warriors must be prepared. Take this. Its unique properties will aid you. Just know that each one is precious and can only be changed at a Wak Wak tree.
I'll make good use of this.
Welcome. Welcome.
of Ardashir's men.
Sargon, how?
You're alive.
So much time has passed.
What? You only got here last night.
One single night that has lasted 30 years.
30 years?
This place is a prison. There is no way out. You must flee.
Where are your brothers in arms?
All lost in the Citadel. All prisoners of time. This is no end for a warrior. This endless captivity. If a soldier is to die, it should be in combat. Free my men. My insignia. Take it. My brothers in arms will give theirs too. When the time comes to release them.
Hey, wait!
Father, what's happening to me?
Wait, who are you? You just disappeared.
Hello. Hello. Is it the first time you're meeting a Wak Wak tree?
I've seen these trees along my journey, but you're the first to speak.
No, no. I'm not a Wak Wak tree. I live in it. There are many Wak Wak trees across the Citadel. Their branches are a refuge for us. And also a great help for travelers like you.
Yes, I've noticed.
These trees have always been here, since the start of all life. Their roots are deep, nourished by the primordial Athra that resonates within all things. But now, the forest suffers. Amidst the curse, a creature from elsewhere sows more misfortune and desolation. Here, take this, you'll need it.
you help this time?
This time? I just came this way.
I knew this forest was rotting my mind. Do you sense it? Something wicked has drained life from this place.
All of Mount Karf is cursed. That's what you sense.
Cursed?
I don't recognize your armor. You're not a soldier of Ardashir.
We've come from across the seas to attack the palace of Darius. But we're ensnared.
King Darius? He's been dead 30 years. The palace here is deserted.
So long? Quick, go find my brother in arms. He'll help me get out of here. I don't know what I have to offer, but I promise I'll make it worth your while. Help me, before my mind rots more. There's nothing natural about this place. Hurry, find my friend. Find my friend. He'll know how to free me.
Whatever put him up there. It's a grisly fate. The armor looks old and tattered.
Yeah.
Menelaus' bow. What's going on?